turn around.
Thank you, Jess. She always there for me. I just graduated, and she bought me my graduation dress. And it was so pretty.
That's right.
So, I love my history, and I hope you enjoy your birthday.
All right.
She had our new boyfriend, and he would kind of clown on her. Yes, he would. And then she had a daddy. He would go and clown on all of them. Yes, he did. One time she found a boyfriend and he took us over to East Dakota. And I had to go around there.
Right.
She was all right. She went for summer jobs. She went to school sometimes. She finished high school. And by the time she's almost ready to have a baby. Now she had a partner that rode shotgun with her, and that was Shirley. Right. They were doing a lot of stuff. And they had another partner that rode shotgun with her, and his name was Ernie. Then they had another partner that rode shotgun. He's where Shirley at, that was Rob. But anyway, and Twinkle Toe.
This is wet.
But anyway, she played softball, and one year she was did NYC. She was singing and dancing in the street and danced all up at Ravinia Park. And on a Friday, Saturday, sometime they go to the little dance set called the Post. Oh, they was doing big time things. And like Mama said, she had a couple of little regular boys. Had one name.
You open this.
Say, take it home. Don't open it.
So,
but no.
I really want to call Ernest, the other shotgun that knows a little more than I do. Because they was tricking me. They wouldn't even come home and get the kids. So I can't.
Okay, we're gonna go to the 80s. Traveling.
Now in the 80s, she did a lot of traveling. She did a lot of traveling in the 80s. She went a lot of places. And you know what? In the 80s, Jessie went to a lot of concerts. In the 70s and the 80s, she went to a lot of concerts. Whatever the concert was, Jessie was there. She did a lot of traveling. And I remember when she got out. Elaine, she passed away. They drove to, Philadelphia. Because Elaine had got a new car. So they did a lot of traveling. Elaine and, just put the car out on the highway, went to Philadelphia, Elaine and Drake, yes. And she used to hang out at this place called Coffee Bar, MGM Grand, and a lot of places, but they would never come and get the kids. Copper Rock, everywhere. They would never come and get the damn kids. But anyway, there was a traveling year. She had a good time. But I remember one time she went on a trip. She came in. She was just in Copper. I said, "What's going on, Jessie?" She said, I was on the elevator. I saw Red Fox. I saw Red Fox on the elevator. And I ate breakfast. That was when she went to Vegas. She said, and Pam Grier was there because it was on the show. I said, you have to do kids. And it was just a lot of things that she did. She had a really good time. Hey.